After missing three games, as you heard earlier, Macedon women's basketball coach Niecee Nelson is returning from administrative leave. Last Tuesday, Purdue Fort Wayne announcing it was investigating allegations from an anonymous source. Those allegations centering on practice drills and possible NCAA rules infractions. The university says those allegations are now unfounded. The Macedons are 6-20 on the season.